Holy moly, you guys, a verdict has been reached. They're going to let us know what it is at 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Keep fingers crossed.